Myself, Abhijit Malokar, and actually I'm a software professional working with Atos right now, and she's my wife.
My name is Pranita Mandare. I'm currently housewife.
Yeah, and actually as we come to the market and to look for a good living flat or that, so my requirement was very stringent, and I saw nearly about 200 flats in the Pune. We rented for nearly at least 2 to 3 months. And suddenly we come to know this project, and my requirement was very clear. I need a 10 feet of ceiling height, ventilation and the sunlight, and the bedroom size. There has to be a good space in the bedroom. That was a 4 requirement, and all the 4 requirement match with this project. And the main reason and the location. We cannot get a better location than this, and that's why I think everything is caught fitted in my requirement, and we choose this flat.
आम्ही इथल्या अमेनिटीज पाहिल्या तर खूप छान होत्या. आम्ही इतर बरेच फ्लॅट पाहिले पण त्या इतक्या चांगल्या नव्हत्या, आणि स्त्रियांस आमचा मुलगा याच्या दृष्टिकोनातून तर का पाहिलं तर आम्ही अनेक फ्लॅट्स पाहिले होते, पण त्यांनी कधीच हो नाही म्हटलं की तुला आवडला का. आम्ही नेहमी त्याला विचारायचो तुला फ्लॅट आवडला का, पण तो ऑलवेज म्हणायचा नाही नाही. जेव्हा आम्ही हा फ्लॅट पाहिला आणि त्याला ॲज युजल नेहमीप्रमाणे विचारलं की तुला आवडला का फ्लॅट, त्यांनी फर्स्ट टाइम हो म्हटलं. सो वी डिसाइड दिस इज परफेक्ट फॉर अस.
एमिनिटी वाइज द फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट वी सॉ इन पुणे दैट हैज सम टेरेस एमिनिटीज, एंड आई थिंक द व्यू इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल वेन यू गो ऑन द 37 और 38 फ्लोर, एंड आई थिंक इट्स रियली ऑसम. एंड वी एक्चुअली सॉ दिस तेजराज project, everything was fine, everything was, but again the question will come out, the what about the quality, will it be the same quality or not. So I actually, my sister is a civil engineer and she is a well-known MEP consultant in Pune, so I consulted her and I talked with her, and we got lots of good feedback about the Tejraj group from the previous project, as well as my sister's boss also. He gave us very good feedback about the Tejraj group, so we sealed the decision. Then we finalized the Tejraj, and we liked it. Then again the question will come out about the builder creditability and the quality of work. Then my sister is a MAP consultant, she is a civil engineer and a well-known professional in the Pune, so I consulted about the Tejraj group and how the previous project they built and everything, and she gives very good feedback to me, as well as her boss also gave us a very good feedback to me, and then we started and then we sealed that part. And even I talked with some previous project owners like in SB Road, and they also give a very good feedback. So I think that is enough for me to finalize this project.
हमारा होम बाइंग एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा था. यहाँ की टीम बहुत कोऑपरेटिव है. हमें बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस थे, जैसे टेक्निकल क्वेश्चंस थे, बहुत सारे और भी क्वेश्चंस थे, तो सब ने बहुत पेशेंसली हैंडल किया. कोई भी इरिटेट नहीं हुआ, बहुत अच्छे से सब सॉल्व किया. और
स्पेसिफिकली टू इन होम लोन केस वी डिड नॉट गो फॉर द टाइप बैंक, वी कंसल्ट विद आवर होम माय ओन बैंक, एंड दे हेल्प सिस्टम रियली हेल्प मी ऑन दैट पार्ट. सो थैंक्स टू सिस्टम.